Hi guys, today we are going to make an amazing snack and dip or chutney with just one ingredient and within 15 minutes. Of course, you have some spices for seasoning. Those who have visited my channel for the first time, let me introduce myself. Hi, I am Pallavi from Sponges to Spatula. I make videos on food and makeup, beauty and lifestyle. So basically, one-stop multiple show. Okay. So the ingredients used here are raw bananas and some spices for seasoning to be precise, sea salt, grounded black pepper, garlic, chili and cold pressed mustard oil. So the procedure starts, wash your bananas properly and then scrape the skin properly either by peeler or by knife. Here I am using a knife. You have to peel the bananas, but don't throw the skin. Do you know that banana skin have more nutrients than the banana itself? It has goodness of vitamin B6, vitamin B12, as well as magnesium and potassium. So we are going to make our delicious dip or chutney with this only. So basically peel all your bananas properly and separate the banana flesh as well as peel and keep both of them. You have to use both of them. Wash the banana peels twice or thrice. Put it in a vessel with enough water so that it gets dipped well. You can see I am washing them properly. I have washed it twice and thrice and now I am separating it from water and I will put it on the gas stove. You have to basically put it in a vessel with water and boil it just half cooked. It will take hardly 1 or 2 minutes after it boils once. Okay, for the flesh, you have to wash the flesh, banana flesh, and cut it into thin slices, not very thin. Cut all the bananas and then once all your slices are ready, put a frying pan on the flame and let it get heated with oil of your choice. You can cook in any oil that you wish. So you can see the flame is not too high and it is not too much of heated. Just give it medium heat, let it get medium heated and put all your chips into it. Just keep in mind that if your flame is too high, your oil is too heated, then the chips will be brown from outside and they will be soggy. The moisture will remain inside. So we don't want that. We want our chips to be crisp and ready. Don't forget to stir it at regular intervals for even cooking. So while this is being cooked, let us check our banana peel whether it is semi-boiled or not. So you can check
that you can see that the our peel is boiled properly. Now we will switch off the flame and drain the excess water out of this vessel. Okay, so this is the condition after draining the water. Now the next step is completely optional. This step I like to include just to give it a nutty, smoky flavor. So all you have to do is to toss these peels in a frying pan with just 1 teaspoon of oil at a very high heat and dry the excess water off it. Just 1 or 2 minutes. After that, I'm taking it out and I will let it cool a little before grinding. You can see that. So this is the last step of our dip making or chutney making. We add garlic, chili according to your taste, completely optional, and the slightly cooled banana peels. You can add salt into it. I forgot to shoot that part. I have already added 1 teaspoon of salt into this jar before grinding this chutney or dip. So after grinding, you can see we have got a smooth paste of dip. This is how it looks. All you need to add is slightly cold pressed oil into it. That's it. If you wish, that is also optional. Otherwise, your dip is ready. Now this side, you can see our banana chips are almost ready. I like a little more caramelized. Otherwise, you can take out at that stage also. This is the correct stage, which we all love. So our chips are also ready and coming out of the frying pan. You can see that. Seasoning is done after frying, so I'm using ground black pepper as well as black salt for seasoning. You can use red chili powder and chaat masala, whatever you wish. That is completely optional, your choice, totally customized. Okay, now our chips are ready, totally crispy, yummy and fresh. Okay, by the way, if you like my video till now, then please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. So now you can see I have added mustard oil to it just to give an extra nuttiness. We Indians love mustard oil a lot, North Indians especially. So it's completely your choice. Don't add refined oil. You can see how crispy it has come out. And guys, you will love this. You will be thankful. And it is not only fresh, yummy, and completely organic, it's also amazing for your health. Do give it a try and you will love it. So bye guys.